you. First game was just what the coach wanted and the players wanted to get 3 points. Now, 3 more points on offer here.
Yeah, and looking at them warming up beforehand, I mean, they look a confident bunch, and why wouldn't they be after the way that they performed in that first match?
So, the start of the game, and Bayern Munich looking very much up for this. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Philipp Lahm starts with David Alaba as the fullbacks. Douglas Costa plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Pepe starts with Sergio Ramos as the centre backs. Luka Modric starts with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. They've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there, and you can see the discomfort he's in. He's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreves in the know, down by the benches. Past his man. Toni Kroos. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball. Ronaldo. Bayern Munich so used to winning today.
If they do, I think they're going to be somewhere approaching their best against what is a really strong outfit.
Real Madrid given the throw here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Got the ball back. Robert Lewandowski. Won it, Real Madrid. Well, to hold off the opposition. Cristiano Ronaldo, a little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Vidal. Frank Ribery. Shots on here. That's well, well wide. Back with Bayern Munich. Frank Ribery. This is how they love to play on the break. And here's the shot. It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. David Alaba. Seen a pass, cut it out, in the wing area now, can maybe attack. Oh, he's away from his marker now. The shot's off!
the ball.
And now the shot. Very good stop here. The referee's given a corner. Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Now Ribéry. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Shot off!
No problem for Manuel Neuer, who hangs on to it. Frank Ribéry. Robert Lewandowski. And they've scored. And they've opened the scoring here.
Ball for Ribéry. And the keeper dives, but really he's wasted his time. It's finished up right at the top left-hand corner.
It's Bayern Munich who lead. Good work from the referee. Play on is an advantage. Signal given for Bayern Munich, it's their throw. Arturo Vidal.
This might be it!
Great work from the goalkeeper. Throwing for Bayern Munich. Philipp Lahm. Real Madrid have the ball. Vidal. Arturo Vidal.
He's got his shot off now. Wonderful save.
And that's a goal. That was a top-class goal.
Oh, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Rodriguez! That was an opportunity, and that really would have given them just another chance of getting back into the game.
Well, they haven't let the heads drop, but they've got to be careful that that doesn't happen now with that missed chance.
Mario Götze. Vidal. Here's Ribéry.
Shoots!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Good work from the keeper. Gone for a corner. Pepe's clearance. And there goes the whistle for half. And we've got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go. Vidal. Goal here.
And the
way he stroked that into the top left-hand corner. One of the best goals he scored this year, I'm sure.
Off we go again, 2-1. Carvajal. Threatening position too. Sergio Ramos is shown the yellow card. Well, the threat was there. It wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Arturo Vidal. Well, he almost went down there. Did well to stay on his feet. Real Madrid have the ball. Here's the shot. Good try, just too high. Shots on here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Toni Kroos. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Müller. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Frank Ribéry. Ball back with Bayern Munich. Frank Ribéry. On to Müller. He's cut out the pass. Intercepting, if you like. And now can go on the attack, maybe. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Frank Ribéry. Modric. Modric! Great hands. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
The shot's up! Great save by a diving goalkeeper. And that'll be a corner. And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. That's a dreadful error. And now the shot! That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters. He can hit it here. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Able to make a good interception. time for Real Madrid to just tinker with the team a bit with a substitution. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. Maybe that will ease the pressure. They have to go back to Neuer. Vidal. 88 minutes played here. Thomas Müller. Really strong play in the tackle. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Still trying to get forward here, still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation in this match. Now Marcelo's cross.